Rookie missionary tip of the day, forgiveness. Now, you don't think about forgiveness much. Well, A, we need a lot of forgiveness ourselves. And B, the locals we interact with who don't understand us or confusing situations, they need forgiveness. But more importantly, the ripple effects of forgiveness are huge. I had a friend, one of the oldest people I know, or one of the people I've known the longest in my life, email me and ask for forgiveness. And I can't tell you, I had never thought about the situation they had mentioned. I couldn't even recall it to this minute. I don't know what they're talking about. But the sincerity of the desire to be forgiven and to submit oneself to another person's ability to forgive is humbling and touching. And it also reminded me of some things that I probably needed forgiveness with my wife and my family. The ripple effects of forgiveness are huge. It's a spiritual discipline, but I don't think we touch on it enough. So I encourage you today, rookie missionary tip, ponder if you need forgiveness from anyone and serve them with that. Good luck.